Flower's original draft has a hoppy nose and a rich coloration, exactly akin to the original.
I think he's saying it's just like it is down the pub.